afternoon, folks. How you getting on today for a Sunday? We're the Mainland Kitchen Band. We're coming at you live from the COVID cave. It was supposed to be at the Caribou page, but we had a little difficulty getting the sound straightened up today, so we're gonna do it this way. So if you're listening to us from at the Caribou page, Mr. Marty Hips is gonna rebroadcast it right on there, right to you guys. And if you're listening to it on our own page, then God bless you, here you are. So today, boys, we're doing a little mix of songs. We got some Harry Hips. This is Mr. Marty Hips. He's got a page going. That's Harry's brother. And he's got a page going called At the Caribou. And it's a page meant to showcase East Coast talent from all over the place. So every Sunday, 5:30, Marty's got a band or a group on there, or a single individual. He's got all kinds of talent on there. So check it out on there at the Caribou webpage, Facebook page. And, Marty's going to broadcast some songs, some bands and stuff every Sunday, 5:30. And we are this Sunday's 5:30. So we're going to play a few tunes, some recorded by Harry Hibbs himself. I don't know all the albums that the stuff come up, but I tried to do a little bit of homework and see what I could figure out. So I'll start you off with a little tune. This one's called Between Two Trees. And I believe if I look and see my little paper there, I wrote some notes down. This was off of the self-titled album called Between Two Trees by Harry Hibbs back in 1976. I couldn't tell if that was a six or a one. So here we go. I'm playing little tunes for you on a Sunday afternoon. Let's get her going. Thank you. Between Two Trees. Lovely tune. Thank you for that one, Harry. We're missing a member here this evening. We just got called into work, emergency. So Miss Meyer Bennett is not here, but over here to my right, Miss Rowena Turner, all the way from Little St. Lawrence, Newfoundland. And over here to the left on the guitars and the banjos, Mr. Paul Bennett, all the way from Grand Bank, Newfoundland. And my name is Jimmy Tarrant. I'm from a little town called Lawn, Newfoundland. We all live in Cambridge now, but we wish we were home. But hey, we'll make do with what we got. Hey. Not on the time the boys today, boy. Just drop a water.
Yeah, right.
And to put it in a Coors Light cup to make it seem right. We try a little jig here. Now this one came off of Harry's album back in 1973. I think that album was called All Kinds of Everything. This one's called The Fightin' 59. Are you ready? Steve Earle tune, actually. I'm gonna do this one for you when I get set up here. Polly's having a hard time. I think he got a hangover.
No, of course,
Doodle.
Oh, gee.
Here, a little spinny spin there. Oh, just want to put something loose. Yeah. Still got her? Yep, she's on.
Yep.
All right. Little Steve Earle tune for you now. This one's called The Galway Girl. Thank you. Girl. A little Steve Earle tune. It's also recorded by Sharon Shannon and Mundy, and I think the Pogues did a little job of it too. A whole bunch of people. A little music of friends. Probably how about that one? We're gonna play Gradual Rock?
Yes.
This next tune, this one's a little tune that I think applies to everybody. Everybody just listening today on a Sunday afternoon, having a barbecue or whatever you're doing. Sitting around the kitchen. A little music and friends. Mr. Paul Bennett's gonna sing it for you. Are you ready, Paulie? At the Caribou's base last week or week before, a couple weeks ago, in the crowd and just going at it there in the shed somewhere or someone's house, basement or whatever they were. Good job on the page, Marty, my son. Perfect. Get her done. Let's see, we got a little bit of Irish whistle. Jig for you now. This one's called The Irish Washerwoman. Are you ready?
Hey,
wore me out.
Yeah, it wore me out too.
I was just watching you play that and I got tired. What do we got coming up here? Let's do a little, let's do this one. Little tune we done just a few years ago now. We put out a little demo album to get some gigs and bars and stuff. We don't sell that album anymore. It was a little dry. It was good, perfect for what it was. But Leaving in Liverpool, the Leaving in Liverpool. I don't know if Harry ever recorded that one, did he?
Sure.
Seems like I
remember.
Here we go anyway, they're leaving on Liverpool. Sociable! Happy Sunday, boys! And your buys are just, what time's it now? 6 o'clock maybe down Newfoundland? A little later than that now, isn't it? What time's it now?
It's
5:46
to 10:06.
Just everybody just finishing up their chicken dinner, right? Lousy. What? Everybody having a little nap. But don't go to sleep yet, buys. We got a few more tunes left to play. If I was having a turkey or a chicken or a roast beef coma, I'd be fine in the couch right about now. We're gonna play some more tunes now, so don't go to sleep yet. Have a little nap after we're done. Let's do a little Roy Payne tune, but I didn't know this. I just found this out today doing my homework this morning. That Harry actually recorded this back in 1971. It was on the album The All New Harry Hipswich Shrimp Cocktail. There you go. That was an album. 1971. He recorded this song as well. It's a little Roy Payne tune. The Little Boats of Newfoundland. Ready? With a few other fellas. One of them was live at the Caribou, the one where he's featuring East Coast talent. He's got another one on the go, and that one is called Harry Hibbs on the Canada's Walk of Fame. So have a look at that page too, and get in there and see what you can do and make that happen. I think they need so many signatures in order to get it. But have a look at that as well, and see if we can get Mr. Hibbs on the Walk of Fame. Canada's Walk of Fame. He deserves to be there. next little tune we're going to do for you, this one is one we wrote ourselves a few years ago. This was on our first album as well, right? This one we got, this one's back in the studio. Now we're going to remaster this one and put it out on our next album as well. With some bass and drums and more instruments and stuff. First album was just me and Ro on a, just in a room. So we're going to get her done nice and get that back out again as well. This one's called Eastern Bound. We'll be right back. me own horn, boys. Toot me own horn. If I don't toot me horn, who's going to toot it?
That's right.
Let's see what we got here. There's a good song. Back home there, buddy. Okay, back home. Mr. Paul Bennett's gonna sing a tune now. A little country tune. Who wrote that song? That was
Roy Hager. Sing me back home, Roy.
So Paul's gonna do a little Merle Haggard tune for you. There you go.
Little
Merle Haggard for you now. Sing me back home. Flicking, I think he's getting into the music. He's beating along there for a little while. He's coming back, though. The old golden labs, boy. Nice dogs. Tongues are stumped though, most of them. Beautiful dog though. Stunned as me arse, my mother used to say.
We're gonna do a little jig for you.
This one is, this one I think is called Sally's Jig. Is it Sally's Jig?
Sally's Jig?
Yes.
Right. I'm gonna get Ro all worked up here now.
Dab, 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 dab.
She's already sweating. She hasn't even started playing yet. Give it to her now, you ready? Seeing that I can't play accordion, I'll have to be Trina. You'll have to be Corey. I can play accordion, boys. You don't want to hear it, though. I can get the best part of Mary Had a Little Lamb out on it. That's about it. It's upside down to me. I try playing it upside down the other way, too. And a few notes that are upside down.
Right,
I'm gonna figure it out one of these days. But I'm the kind of need to do kind of guy. I don't need to do it, I'm not doing it. There's a little Northern Lights in Labrador.
The beauty of
Beautiful tune. Uh-oh, someone's calling. I forgot something going on. Is that you? Who's that?
Austin Snooks.
Can I answer any calls right now, bud?
That's you.
What?
That was you. We had to pull down here today.
Okay, well, who's that called?
Sorry,
Wes, we forgot to shut off the house phone.
Every other butt.
Hope it's not too important there, Austin Snooks. We'll get back to you. Hope you're not calling and telling us the house is on fire or nothing.
Newfoundland.
You see the smoke from Newfoundland, we're in trouble. We are in trouble already. All right, gonna do a little tune for you. This one is called... Larry's tune for you now on a Sunday. Get you up there, wear off that jigs dinner you just ate. It's called the Irish Rover.
I'll give it to her now.
We were sailing away with the cargo of bricks, all was grand and he hung.
sip out that one. Sip of water. Sip of water.
Yeah, okay. So I'm some hop here too. No rum.
I don't drink on Sundays. Is that Chick Peas? What time is it? How much time we got left?
6:24.
6:24. We'll finish it up. We're supposed to be on it for an hour, boys, but I think we'll finish up this set anyway. I might be an hour and 5-10 minutes. So Marty, I hope that works okay for you. We're not interfering with anybody else's time. If not, you can just shut us off and we'll just keep going. this is a little Harry Hips tune. I don't know what album this one came off of. I can't remember which one, but this one is probably one of his more famous tunes, eh? It's called Now I'm 64, or Sweet 60.
You're 64?
You might be 64. I'm not 64. I'm so young.
Yeah, I'm 46. I just
I just dyed this beard gray for the band so it looked authentic. I had to go buy a touch of gray, but I had to buy like 10 packs. And he's more gray. True story, boys. True story. All right, let's try this one out.
Bill.
64. Not yet, anyway, but another couple 20 years, I'll be 64.
One more for you, Polly. We have one for you. How about that one?
Sure.
I'll bang out a couple more, boys, so we have to finish it up here in a couple, three or four more songs. Three more songs.
Key of Delicious.
Boys, we're the Mainland Kitchen Band. We got some CDs, finally, so if you check out the,
give us a buzz on the old website here, jimandrow2@hotmail.com.
You can give us a buzz on there. We'll see if we can hook you up with a CD. If you're local to Cambridge, just drop us a line and we'll figure something out. If you're out of town, we'll get it in the mail for you. Might take a little while because the mail's pretty slow, but we'll get her done. Mr. Paul's going to do a song. This one's called Dardanelle.
Ready, buddy?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
real name? Daughter Nell, right?
Daughter Nell. What we got here? We got tough time. I got enough time. A couple more. Let's have a little jig. One more jig out of ya. Getting all the jigs out of ya I can.
Long song, eh?
This one's not too bad. You ready, Rob? Is you ready? Exactly, technically how you wanted it, but you know, stuff happens. This is the virtual world, and the worst thing about the virtual world is that you can't always control it. There's nobody you can beat, nobody you can whack, and nobody can call and say, "Hey, you're not doing your job." You gotta take it for what it is. But Marty, thanks for having us. Hopefully we'll get back on here one of these days again with you, and then maybe get it through your page the way you had hoped. But I hope this worked out all right for you. I hope it did. We're going to do one more tune for you boys, then we're going to sign off for the afternoon. I know it's after supper time down there in Newfoundland, but Ro is starving. I can hear her stomach growling over there. I hear it growling over top of the accordion. I thought she had a bagpipe or something hooked up to it, but it's just, she's just hungry.
Send me some turkey.
We're going to go and have a barbecue now, boys, and a couple of beers, so don't feel too bad for us. We're not suffering.
No.
I also want to send this song out to, we didn't do any requests today, but I missed one last night, and I want to make sure I get it in her today. My nephew, Ryan Tarrant. I missed your birthday yesterday, buddy. Happy birthday to you. We'll have one more little soldier ball for you. How's about that? Is you ready, Ryan? And a one, and a two, and a three. Soldier ball! We're just gonna leave you with another good great songwriting bunch from Newfoundland. Little buddy, what's his name on the other fella? This one's called The Saltwater Joys. Thanks, boys, for tuning in. We're the Mainland Kitchen Band. We'll be on here probably Saturday, every Saturday until the world opens up or hockey comes on, one or the other. See you, boys. Have a good evening. God bless you all. We'll see you next weekend.
Ready?
little poor Uncle John. All my wishes to owe now make me feel like everything was fine. I was born down by the water, that's there I'm gonna stay. I've searched for all the reasons why I should go away, but I haven't got the verse. Yeah.